IncGamers Plays.
Hello and welcome to another IncGamers Plays. I'm here with Tim McDonald. Hello, Tim.
Hello.
Hello, and we're playing Lara Croft and the Temple of Osiris, which is the isometric action thing. What would you call it, Tim?
I figured out how to do swan dives.
Yeah, and no, I can see that. Gee whiz.
Yeah, I'm happy, okay? And I apparently found some money. That's also good.
Okay, so this is... oh, hang on, I've got these menu. Oh, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Oh, look, I've got some sort of beam thing.
It's a third-person action-y, puzzle-y jump thing. I didn't really play the first one very much. It's very co-op focused, and I don't have any friends, so...
Good. So, no, not really. But WASD is the keys, left mouse button to shoot, which I'm doing. There you go. Right. Oh, shooting stuff. Oh, hang on, I just got some message. Damn, I didn't see it.
I have to press a button to use my torch.
What is that?
To light things and then make stuff happen. Vases contain treasures. Shoot them.
Okay, let's
Oh shit, I've fallen down. Oh well, there's more treasure down here. I do quite like the way, I suppose, it keeps us on the same screen, actually manages to zoom out far enough.
Yeah, I've fallen off, Tim.
What a disaster. You'll have to climb back up then.
What is he doing?
You have to go upstairs, Paul.
What stairs?
The big platform.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I think it said that. Ow. You're supposed to do something here. Use your staff or something. Yeah, maybe not stand in the thing that kills you there.
Oh god! I don't even know. Gee, god.
Unfortunately, Paul wasn't reading the tooltip that told him how to solve this puzzle, so. Maybe those statues, you have to shoot them with your staff or something?
I didn't see a tooltip. I've got a tooltip on the screen now, though. Staff speed defeats sets marks. Equip the staff with one, yes. Aim your weapon using, using something. Yeah, right. Yeah, use the mouse. Or hold it and fire. Yeah, but... what's he want me to shoot? God, I've fallen off again.
You're on fire now, Paul.
Oh, yeah.
Are you meant to shoot this big glowing thing, maybe?
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Like cauterizing
a wound. Let's that took an embarrassing long
time. Yeah, I know, I kept falling off.
This is why you didn't get on well with Mario.
Yeah, yeah. Mario escapades, let's not even go there.
Okay, so from the looks of this, one person's probably going to have to stand there and the other person has to stand on the one at the other side, maybe?
There's a gate opened here.
I'm on my way. Let's go. What have we got now?
Oh, hello.
My little god. Have you come at last to bow before?
No. Yeah, 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 you big dog head.
I can't remember, my Egyptian mythology is a bit rusty.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant
you. It's obviously Set. Thanks, Lara.
So be it. But while you wither in captivity, I master the secrets of
Does that mean we have to, like, shoot things and solve puzzles?
Yeah, well, here comes his army, apparently. Yeah, take that.
Look, there's a thing for you to shoot. A thing for me to light, I guess.
Tell you what, it's really fast.
It is. Isis and Horus can press middle mouse button or hold left trigger to raise their staff and affect objects marked with Osiris glyphs.
Okay. How the hell do we do that?
Press middle mouse button or hold left trigger.
Oh, there you go. Oh, jeez. You know, instructions are never my forte.
I know. I've played games with you before.
I'm just somersaulting around.
I know, I kind of got that out of my system before, so I'm pretty good. Ooh. Oh, it's like something I'm supposed to do. But first, I want to shoot things and pick up money. I guess. Oh, yeah, there we go. And I can then pull you up.
Yay.
That's fine.
Got to be a way up there. I cannot tell where she is. But Armit is close.
Isis and Horus can use 6 to equip
open.
Their shields. Activate shields for other characters to jump on by holding left mouse button or right trigger. And then I guess I can pull you back up again.
Oh shit, sorry.
More of set soldiers.
Yeah, oh Christ, I've still got my shield equipped. Oh no, he's raising his staff. Hang on, there's a little pad thing up here.
Is your shield again then? So that I can...
Yeah. Why is it not going?
Six, Paul.
Yeah, I am hitting 6. Oh, I got it. There you go. Hooray!
We should move. There is no telling when Armit will find you.
Fair enough.
I don't know what that is, but it looks all glowy. Ooh, drop a bomb.
We must be cautious.
Yeah, but you might want to get out of the way of that.
Oh, yeah.
Those are healing packs, I think. I guess we're on full health. Why do I have to blow this up as well or something? I'll just blow that up instead. Get more money.
Just try to stay clear of the glass. We will keep that in mind.
Oh, behind. Sneaky. I'm gonna have to pick this
up. Press 6 to equip the grapple. Alright. Isn't this just going to kill me, then?
Oh. What the hell do I do with that thing?
I guess, revive me?
No, I think it just comes up automatically, actually. And look, there's a health thing over there. Oh no, don't fall off.
So are you meant to climb along that or something, then? I don't
know. Oh, it looked like it kind of... Well,
yeah, it's got a little picture of someone balancing along it. Are you, like, continually holding up a staff or something? There you go. Wouldn't it be a shame if I let go now?
Yeah. Okay, how do you get across? Maybe if you grapple to the other... Can you... Yeah. This is interesting.
This seems dangerous.
Yeah. Okay, wait, let's have a laugh. Let's go up here. Look at the thing stretching right. Oh, damn. It might be easier if you came out here.
Actually, yeah, that might be the way to do it. There we go. Oh, and a max health upgrade. There's another thing for you to shoot. Instead of standing. I don't like that.
Well, well, well. Bloody hell, Tim.
What? They were there shooting things, so I blew them up. My natural reaction. There are very few problems that can't be solved with bombs, I find.
It's a giant ring.
Rings apply effects to your character. Okay, so I guess that's like a action-y thing? ARPG thing?
Yeah, it must be.
Vulnerable iron ring of strength. Weapon damage up, defense down. Oh my god, and there are also different costumes I can equip.
Right, let's just take this slow and slow.
Sorry, saw a hole in the ground, wanted to blow it up. Use Horus' shields to defend against arrow traps.
Or just run through them like a nut. Which is what exactly what I've just done.
Or, you know, I could use bombs to just close them up, I guess. I think you need to press a button to revive yourself.
Yeah, I am. It's weird. Yeah, there you go.
Do you want to get some practice at using your shield? And then you just walk into it again.
Stop raising your staff. Alright.
Mm. I don't know how you're doing that.
We cannot afford to waste another moment. Amit will find you. One thing at a time, please.
Thankfully, had my shield on there. Put your shield on, there you go.
Why do you keep turning it off?
It takes a bit of time to charge up.
Ah, okay. Now if I hop over here and drop a bomb there, blow that up, and that's a thingy that you can raise. I can blow that up and collect those things, and then hop on over here. Then I guess we go over here.
I don't know why that platform raised then, if that's the case.
Oh, it said that you just collected another red skull, so I'm guessing that was why. Oh, okay. You're going to have to...
Yeah, god, here we go. So... Okay, the question is, how do you get over? Oh, wait a minute.
I have to... You can also use a bomb to blow up those spike traps that are over there while you're there.
What spike traps? Oh yeah, good point. I'll take that, you bounder. Yeah, I quite like that little... Oh, Tim, you... you. Oh, hilarious! Right, that does it.
I thought it was, yeah.
That does it.
I thoroughly enjoyed that. Cutscene.
It is Amit. She devours the souls of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
It's a giant crocodile wearing feathers. It's a lovely scar. I guess I think we have to move quickly.
Ha ha ha, served you right. Oh no, now what have I... Oh god. How the hell do you...
You press jump pull. And this time you dodge roll. There you go. You get an
Yeah,
angle.
It's just like Mario, isn't it? It's Mario all over again.
Oh dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way.
I think you've got your eye on that machine gun, haven't you, Tim?
Oh, yes.
Now get off with your shields. Does that do anything?
Oh, I see. So if we grab onto that and we kind of push it back to the cages, I guess?
Oh, yeah.
Right. There's a thingy there for you, I suppose. You can raise that or something.
Ah, yes. That fits perfectly.
Oh, I see. Okay. Lower that down again.
Can I?
I don't know, can you? Oh, in that case, maybe you just have to jump.
Oh, there you go.
If you raise that up, and we make a very silent attempt at jumping over there and climb up. And we push that down.
Hooray!
Now I manage to not fall off the side.
Yeah, and not run into that trap.
Yeah. I do like the lighting effect.
Yeah, it is nice, actually.
It's like a disco ball. I totally have my eye on that machine gun. New weapons consume your blue ammo bar.
Oh, apparently I can equip the machine gun.
Well, it's kind of being attacked, though.
It's not very magic-y of me, is it?
Well, modern technology, isn't it? That's an ammo refill, I guess. Amulets to gain powerful abilities that you share with your allies. Deal damage and collect gems to activate your amulet's power meter. Remains active until you take damage. So there's fire projectiles and scatter shot from the looks of things. I equip the other. Which one are you putting on?
I'll go fire.
Okay, so I'll put scatter shot on. Ooh. Yes, we are sharing them, so now we have scatter fire shot.
Oh, I've just walked into that bloody spiky thing.
That's what you've taken damage, so now we no longer have fire shot.
Yeah, brilliant.
Getting loads of money, I like this. Skellingtons!
No!
Not now I've taken damage. I don't want to waste my ammo on things like this. Use my standard pistols on them.
We might just make it.
If you go up there and then latch on over here.
Ta-da.
Thanks, Paul.
I didn't do anything.
I think you're a little bit too far near to the spikes.
Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah. Brilliant. Okay. Try again.
There we go.
There's a thing up there. I want that thing.
Yeah, I want that thing. Maybe if I like that, something will happen. Or maybe not.
Oh, what happened there? That's weird. Did you see that?
Yeah. Oh, you use your shield.
Oh, really? Can you not? Okay.
No, your shield. It's the other one. There you go.
I think we slipped past her. We should go quickly.
Let's see if I can jump over there and get whatever that is. Yes.
I've got a feeling we've missed one.
Possibly. Alright, so if I give you the grapple and you climb up and then fall through the wall or something. It's a beta, everyone.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Do we have to run away now?
No, I don't think we got much choice here. Oh, Christ, behind us. I know you're running. Oh, he's got me again. Bloody hell, man. I've died about 8 times, I'm not joking.
Yeah, I'm not even
going
to attempt to go for that while you're rare.
Jesus. That was a spectacular death.
Are you getting headbutted to death by a feathered crocodile? Shield, Paul, shield! My god, you really need to get faster at doing that.
Run.
Seriously, man, if we're ever being chased again by a giant crocodile and you need to use your shield so it can get up higher and then you just sort of stand there fiddling with your staff, we're fucked.
I keep thinking it's the middle button, but it isn't. Where are these guys?
If I understand correctly how it works, it does actually change the level design based on how many players you've got.
Yeah, I suppose that would make sense.
If you've only got, like, if it's single player, if you've only got someone playing as Lara or Horus, then you won't need to use the grappling hook or the shield or what have you. While on the other hand, if you've got 4 people, then the puzzles are going to be even more convoluted. Was that the first level? Or
I don't know.
Our score appears to have reset down to 0. Is this where we're meant to stop? I don't know.
Oh, I have no idea.
Excellent.
I haven't seen a giant beetle yet.
You're sure it was a beetle and not a giant feathered crocodile?
Pretty sure I know the difference between feathered crocodile and giant beetle.
I don't know, Paul. You find it hard to tell the difference between put your shield up and fiddle with your staff.
This is true.
Fight?
Oh, I've got my shield up. That's not good. Yeah, no problem.
That could have been significantly worse.
Shiny.
We've got a man's torso.
Yeah, Lara will never get into that.
Quickly, place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris as well.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance.
Didn't we ask for guidance before and then they tried to kill us?
That tomb over there, Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
He's pointing.
Oh, there were items there we could
buy. Oh, what's there? Oh, for God's sake. Right, here we are. Let's do it.
We're back.
We're back.
Okay, yeah, we still need to get that one that's up there. Let's go. Here. See
you. Oh, yeah, sorry.
There we go. I wonder. You keep your shield up, and I just sort of stand on you.
Really?
Run around like a ball.
It's pretty tricky.
There's a few people stopping. Okay, enough of that silliness.
Ross, put your staff down. It looks like there's a thing to light here, Tim. Not blow me up.
There's also stuff to blow up, Paul. I'm still curious about that. Did you just... Okay. I just had a little glitch there. Yeah, I don't think we can bomb that, unfortunately. I don't know whether I have to climb up on top or something.
Oh, yeah, here's a shift, here's a ball. We're supposed to take it. Oh god, there it goes anyway, regardless. Oh Christ.
Can you raise your staff or whatever? That's one of those blue things, I think.
I've gone blue for some reason.
Okay. Yeah, that's because you're behind the terrain. Okay, so these balls are actually bombs. So I guess we need to roll that there. And it's about to blow up, I think.
Yes! Genius. Okay.
Well,
what did that do?
So if I stand on that, then...
Okay.
What? Then God knows how I get over there. Oh, I see, actually. If you stand on the pad on the other side.
Right, yeah.
That one at the top.
Now you swing across.
I was trying to, but for some reason the grapple broke.
Oh no. Let's
try that again. You actually, oh that's why, you moved off it, didn't you? You have to actually stand on it. No, that still keeps breaking and I don't know why. Okay, there we are.
Okay.
There we go. You're still there, Paul. You've gone quiet.
Yeah, no, I'm here.
Okie dokie.
The wall is weak here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I think we need another one of those big bombs, unfortunately.
Oh, hang on, there's a big button thing. Okay, interesting. Oh, it's actually going back in.
It's time one. Is that a cat I can hear?
Probably. Skeleton or something.
Yep.
Okay,
yeah, I see how this is going to work. Although we've got a health upgrade up there, Paul, if you want to.
Coming. Yeah.
I was wondering if you would manage to do it first time. But... Raise the staff to extend the fuse on the time bombs. This works even while rolling them.
Okay. Where does it want us to blow? That's the question. Are you going to have to pull...
Yeah, that big wall that was back at the other thing. So I need to pull this. And then move up. And then I'll need to go around the side to pull this one as well.
This is gonna blow.
It's still green, you're alright. That's why you're meant to be raising the staff as well anyway, I think. I pulled that. Staff and we get attacked by beetles apparently.
Excellent. Well done. Okay, is that gonna disappear when you I knew it. Oh
so I can try it.
Yeah. There's a grapple there.
Yeah. Oh, I see. Yeah, there's a thing down below, one of the stores.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Wow, that was...
That was spectacular.
Yeah, actually just sort of shot off the wall.
Right.
Curious if there's anything treasury up here. There is.
There's a skull.
Have we seen these green things before?
No. Maybe it's like a health thing or something.
Maybe. Oh well, either way. If we need it, I'm sure we'll find out soon.
Ammo, which we don't need. Oh, he's not happy.
Since you will, wish you'd stop running ahead.
Then my spirits will devour your flesh.
Ugh, there's treasure back there, Paul.
I sold the treasure.
No, I like treasure.
I'm getting mashed.
So we've got one of those glyph things up there that you can raise, and... God damn it, I want my treasure. A lever there that I can pull, which probably does a thing.
Oh, and there's a weapon up here.
Shotgun. I don't want to waste my ammo.
Oh, there's a skull there. Can you swing across?
Let's find out.
Oh, it's so close.
Go down a bit further. Actually, maybe if we do it the other way. If I shoot, I grab onto you from here. And you try it at that side. There we go.
Genius. You just blew me up.
Stole my treasure.
Good luck with that.
I was meaning for you to walk across it and pick up the ammo upgrade, but okay.
Okay. I was half expecting you to swing across it. Nice. Yes.
You're lucky I just didn't let go. I was thinking about it, I'm going to be honest. I was seriously tempted to drop you off that.
Yeah, that'd have been hilarious. Oh, looks like we need another ball.
Well, it would have been hilarious. It was the first time, but it'd just be getting a bit tedious now.
Oh, here we go. Here's the ball. So if I raise my staff... don't know why that's there. Oh, because I can't actually get that ball. Ideas?
No.
It's not going to get through there.
No.
Maybe it'll blow the pillars.
Maybe. I've got a feeling we need to get up here. I'm just not sure how.
I'll let it blow because another one will drop.
Yeah. That is a cat I can hear, isn't it?
Yeah. No, that didn't work.
Alright, well, let's see what we got around here. Use the bomb to blast. Oh, I see. We need to drop it and then one of us pulls it from up here, maybe?
Wait, I'll try that at an angle. There you go.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, you're then going to have to defend me while I push it up the next area.
Yeah, wait, I am taking some. Did it blow up?
Yeah.
Oh. It's like playing soccer balls.
Kick ball.
I've just fallen off, that's going to blow up too. Fair run.
Thanks for staff. Stop jumping.
Hell. Okay, here we go. Ideas.
Well, there's a thing over there and there's a glyph you can raise.
Okay, that's stopping the balls dropping.
Right.
So you can maybe get across. Oh wow.
So now you need to raise your shield.
But then if I raise...
Shield?
Yeah.
Shield!
Does that not leave? Okay, no, the staff stays up.
Still can't get up there,
this is not good. This is not good. Tib.
Trying, can't get up there. Too close, need to be further back. don't think you need to worry about the bombs just yet.
I didn't actually realise the floor was moving until it was too late. Oh dear.
Well, of course it's a trap.
Oh, I see. Okay, lower, lower, lower the staff. And now raise, so that it pushes the bomb this way.
Okay, got
see,
with
we're
you.
Off, we're
yeah.
standing broken walls. We don't need to get up there. We just need to push the bomb over here.
One second, Tim. Right.
Okay. You know what we have to do, right? Yeah, no, leave it.
Where do we need to get that to?
Where do you think the walls that are very clearly about to blow up, those ones?
No, spiky balls.
There's one of the skulls.
Could they put that in a more annoying place?
Probably. Raise your shield, maybe? No, your shield.
Nice.
I really hope you get used to these controls.
I am getting the hang of it, slowly but surely, but it's a bit mental. Oh god. I think I croaked. I think you croaked.
Yeah. I blame lag.
I blame lag as well. Actually, no, I blame poor mass control mastery. It doesn't have to throw a lot of stuff at you, like on those bits. Oh, God, here we go again. Just run.
If I let you go ahead, you hit all the tracks. It's great.
Crow, just don't you die. Okay, I'm back up. I was going to say stick to the wall, but that doesn't really help.
Ooh, new guns.
Yes. It's the mighty fist.
Can't hit people with it.
Oh!
We've got his chest, and now we've got his clenched fist.
Fisty chest.
Wow, I got quite a lot more points than you.
Oh, did you? I wasn't watching. Oh, here we go. Only get 45.
Well, we didn't kill 4 scarabs with a bomb, and we didn't beat the level in under 7 minutes, somehow. Complete the tomb without grabbing any time bombs. Use gems to open chests and claim rewards. So let's bear that in mind before you rush ahead to start the next level.
Oh, there's a shift here.
Yeah, I think that's one of the things you can...
Oh!
...ward.
Heading straight to the British Museum, right, Croft?
Of course, Carter, but all in due time.
No, various bits. What have we got up here? Item costs. That one costs 500 iron. Oh, wait, what's that one? 100. Ooh, I like the look of that big one.
Does that open the big one?
Yeah, but it costs more gems than I have. I can open this one, though. What did I get? It's an uncommon ring. What ring would that be? Ooh, we've got quite a lot of rings, actually. Bomb radius? Nah, maybe not. What else have we got? Ammo refills, health. You could do with some health, actually. I'll open this. What's in this one? Common amulet.
Nothing. Nothing of any value.
Ooh, poisonous projectiles. I like the sound of that. I'll equip that one. Are you going to go and heal?
Where's the health?
The giant green rotating patch.
Yeah, there's... Oh, they are picking up. I just ran through and it didn't pick up. Okay.
I blame lag. Need more gems.
Loots.
Things.
Fat loots.
More things, which I can't afford to open because I don't have enough gems. Oh well. Retake the piece of Osiris from the tomb of the Silver
Spirit. Oh, he's pointing.
Until he is returned to us, and then Set will face justice.
The fist. So you can quick move the well, it looks like. Is that going faster?
What?
I think there was. Oh, there's a skull here, Tim.
I'm so proud of you. It didn't take you long to work that one out.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, the marks of Kekri.
Okay.
Do have to actually stop playing shortly then.
Indeed.
Optional challenge tombs like this one throughout the world. You'll be rewarded for solving the puzzles inside.
So I guess you're going into the optional tomb, right?
Sounds like it's worth a go.
Oh, here we go.
This is quite Indiana Jones, isn't it? Did you just stand on a spike?
No, well, I must have done. Okay. Swimming animation's nice. In a swimming kind of way.
Is this a real Tomb Raider game? Can I just leave Lara in the water until she drowns? That is the hallmark of a Tomb Raider game, isn't it?
What, drowning Lara?
Yep.
Oh, I'm still in the water. How did you get out of the water?
Via the stairs that I'm at now.
Oh, is that how you got out? I thought you went round the back.
Yeah.
Come on with your big glowing staff. Gems! Spikes! Oh, Tim.
Oh no, does that mean I need to rely on you to do the other one?
That didn't go well. Okay, I'm over.
Oh, okay. I just jumped over the other side, so... That's it, because I wanted the gems.
I had to get that last gem, though. I couldn't leave it.
What last gem? There's like four still sitting there. Gone! Alt-action rifle. You found the treasure. You can now return to your adventure. Oh, okay, so that was the optional too.
Yeah, just a small... Must have, like, small puzzle toomy things. Right. You're going for the gems, aren't you?
Okay.
Unbelievable.
And I didn't even get skewered.
They really ought to get better construction workers in to do these bridges.
I know, they're just not up to code, are they? Okay, so it's up this way.
Okay. Oh, hang on.
Another disco ball.
Okay, what the hell? Q, hit Q! Q! Yes! Okay. Did you get up? Yeah, you're up. Oh, I'm getting mashed. Oh no. I'm running. Okay, that's him gone.
I do like that bolt action rifle. Made a kaboom.
With this sphere of sunlight, we can gain entrance to the tomb.
Mine. Get away from my money.
No, no, no. You've got so many gems, it's not even letting you pick them up now.
All my money.
It looks like there's...
Stay away from my money. Alright, where do we need to put this magic glowy disco ball?
Oh no, there's a chest up here though.
How many gems does it cost to open? How many gems?
I don't know, I'm just opening it. Ooh, a common ring. Will you get off? Oh, there's a skull here, Tim. Skull.
Maybe I can reach it from here once I pick up these gems.
That's the last time I play any game with the gems in it. You.
Capri Amphitheatre, 5 skulls. So are there 5 skulls actually out here then?
I don't know. There's a gem up there though.
I think this is why I keep getting more points than you, it's because I'm just going for gems. Although at this point, if I'm honest, I'm actually looking for skulls.
How many got? We've only got one.
I know, but it said Kepri Amphitheatre, and this is the amphitheatre, I think.
Oh, there's one.
Oh, there's one.
Yes.
Yeah, that's two.
Doesn't want us going down there.
There's a chest. Oh, that costs all the gems I have. Not keen on that. I'm saving my gems for one of those really big expensive chests. Okay, that's quite cool. And aside from the levels, there are lots of little different bits and pieces for the exploring. Ooh, there's one of the expensive ones. 1,000.
That bowl's got to go somewhere.
Ooh, there's a skull. Three.
In the bag.
Does that bomb go in that hole, maybe?
That's what I was thinking, or over here, or, well, one of the holes.
Oh, let's try this one. Not either of them. Although it doesn't seem to be an explodey thing, because
no.
It's not glowing. Does that do anything?
No.
Was I actually meant to put it up here?
It's dropped another one though. Unless we have to drop them at the same time or something.
No.
Well, no, you can't do that because you have to. One has to disappear before the next one does appear.
Maybe we have to push it up to that top thing, the glowy green spots. Let's try.
Leave the gems.
I'm leaving the gems. Don't worry.
There's a health orb thing.
I don't think that was.
No.
Whatever.
Sod it, we'll go down here.
Yeah. Or maybe that's how you get that one if you're in single player or something.
I don't know. Oh, hang on a minute.
Okay, that's just telling us where we need to go. So is this another optional tomb?
Must be. These little red ones must be.
Well, let's have a look then.
I don't know if that's supposed to go there or not. Obviously not.
I think maybe we go this way first. But there is something up there that you can push, isn't there? There's a thing that you can stand on. What does that do? That's... No. Okay, then there's right. Something else then. So I can stand on this to let you get over to there.
What does that do that you're standing on at the moment?
It turns off the flames directly ahead of me.
I'm going to put that there and see if it blows those pillars.
Nah, I don't think it will.
Yeah, it did. No, it didn't. Not that it matters anyway, but...
Come over this side. You up through here?
Looks that way. Go on, Tim.
And I'll be kind and you get up that way. Oh, I see. Okay, so there's the wall we need to bomb.
Right, yeah. So how the hell... Oh, hang on a minute.
Wait, what does this one that I'm standing on do then?
Okay, that raises.
Okay.
But I can't get through, so. I guess I have to go back round.
Yeah. And then I think that.
Oh, just. You idiot. Seriously. Although. How the hell do I get?
You don't. You go around the other side. You go and get... Oh, that's a point, actually.
Do you see what I mean? I can't go round the top.
Round the top? What?
How did you get there? Alright, you just walked through. Mm. Okay. God. Brain cells.
We need to get the bomb. I think the idea is to get the bomb onto this platform here.
Yeah, but how'd you get the bomb through that grate? Pillars.
That's the question.
Back at square one.
I wonder, can't the bomb...
We can bounce the bomb. Would the bomb bounce over? Yeah, bounce the bomb over. But don't drop the bomb in.
I'm just wondering if it'd roll over them, that's all. Yeah, I guess I could blast the bomb over.
Yeah.
Quite work,
no, but it looks like it might go if you... Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yes! No!
So close.
So close.
Like right at the edge. Aren't you going to have to raise your staff? There you are.
Genius.
And then I guess I'm here. And then you all need to go back around the other side.
But you don't have to. You don't have to hoy me up here.
No, because I'll need to climb up there.
What happened there? Oh, I must have fallen into some spikes.
And that's what the bomb's going to come off, I think.
Oh, crikey, now you got to take it all the way back again. That was a disaster. Thanks, Tim.
I wasn't helping you get through, for fuck's sake. You can just, I need your help to get up here, though. You need to.
Oh, I don't know if I will.
No, I mean, just let go of the thing so that I can climb there. There we go. That is really finicky.
I now know why you don't like soccer ball games.
Rubbish. I'll have you know I'm really good at Pro Evo 3. There we go.
Oh, look at that. It's even there.
Get off the
Okay, what should I do when you've got that over there?
I think you need to run around the other side.
I don't know if I can, because obviously...
You're the only one who can. Did you drop off there?
I died again.
Seriously die.
You just shoot that over. I think that exploded, didn't it?
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, I can't go back round that way. Basically, I die, so...
Basically, have to come up this way?
Possibly, yeah. Which, obviously, I can't do.
Without me.
Yeah.
Why are you just standing there? I mean, I know you're waiting for me to do that, but you could just walk around the side.
I could have done. But I thought I'd give you something to do.
Oh, thanks. As if I don't have enough to do already.
Okay, that's that raised. Get down the boom. Excellent. Superb.
Why do I have to do everything?
It's quite good, the staff skill, because it just means you have to stand around a lot with it in the air going like that. Okay, brilliant. Okay. I'm going to go with you. No, I'm not going to go with you.
You can.
How?
I have to pull you up with this.
Excellent. Okay, right. We're one step closer this time. Don't push it in. Okay.
Problem is it rolls.
Yeah,
back.
Yeah.
Lit. There we go. For sake. No, that. There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Those grapple controls are a little bit finicky. Right.
Okay, right, wait, I've got to go here. You've got to go through the gate. I think.
Have to go through the gate?
Well, the ball's on that side now.
So that means now that someone needs to get around there to where the ball is.
Okay, I'm not really sure how we're going to do that. Not like that. Explode. Why did that explode? Oh god!
This is when raising the
Yep.
Die.
Yep. So we're gonna figure out when we get the ball to that stage.
Anyone who's watching this has probably figured out the suit of death.
Yeah, I know. It's been a long day.
There is nothing worse than watching other people fail at puzzles.
Do I have to come to you or what?
I don't know. I'm tempted to just give up on this one for the time.
Yeah.
We've spent so long.
Well, look, do you know what? We're kind of at the bit where we kind of have to stop recording.
True.
So I think it'd probably be good that we stop it here for the viewers anyway, because we're not allowed. And then we'll secretly go and do this mission later on. Then we'll come back and be less embarrassed by how bad we were at this. So what's your thoughts on this then, Tim?
I quite like it. It's not something I would necessarily play solo. It does kind of feel like there is the co-op element is quite a large part of it. But then again, having not played it solo, if it actually redesigns the puzzles in a fairly clever way, that they are still reasonably tricky and require a bit of thought, it could be quite good fun. But in terms of co-op, yeah, it's really good fun as a two-player thing, as long as you don't get really annoyed at your friend's abilities with the shield and the staff.
Yeah, and don't get pissed off with your friend when he won't stop picking up the gems. Anyway. So yeah, it looks reasonably good. We'll be taking a further look at this, but we just thought we'd let you have a look at this first section of the game, which is all we can show you. So that's that. Thanks for watching this InGamers Plays.
Bye.
Bye.
InGamers Plays.